Okay, you ready? This is Master Liu. He is our OG Sifu for the Guan Liu Lion Dance Academy. And you probably wouldn't want to mess with him. He has taught generations and generations of lion dancers. And as you can probably tell,
wait!
Master Liu doesn't quite know what a smile is. He has some seriously brutal ways of training us. So when you come to his academy to master the art of lion dancing, you do not fool around. And most importantly, you don't mess around with tradition. Because Master Liu is a man of tradition. He hated every time we tried something new, and it drove us nuts. I mean, all the big leagues out there are evolving, so why can't we?
Hey guys, check this out, way. Remember or not, this time last year, we were all suffering our butts off, way.
Yeah, bro, so fast 1 year this, yeah.
Wow. I don't miss those days, wey.
Ayo, I think all my muscles gone now, leh.
Hey, Tiong, what's that sound, ah?
Guys, look.
Why is the guy shouting at that old man like that?
Wow, I do not miss getting yelled that way.
No, guys, look carefully, see.
Hey, that old man looks like... Sifu? Sifu, someone will sell powder
here. You know, because of this COVID, our 50团 has been long time to get order. Let's start to sell powder. I hope to find some income to support our 50团. Let's try it.
Sifu, what's wrong with you? We can help you.
Wait.
你们帮忙去把武馆收拾，这个月尾必须把所有东西搬完。师傅，这是你的事情。找我的意思去做啦。好。We've
been training here for so many years, Wei. So weird to see this place empty.
Yeah, this is so sad. I mean, this is where the community grew.
Man, and we never got to use this way.
Yeah, what a waste. Before we leave, how about one last dance here? As a team.
你来做什么？
武士团的招牌和我的脸都被你们丢光了，你们想要怎样？爸，你看见这个？等一下，我跟你们说了多少次，不要乱搞传统文化，你们听进去了吗？爸，不是，你看见这个先？都说等下咯。
我刚刚就是要跟你讲，因为那个直播过后，我们已经收到15个人来询问我们的舞狮团了。你看，西服，我觉得你不用再卖包了。So this year's celebration is unlike any other. That doesn't mean traditions are forgotten. You know, we just learn to adapt and innovate them for the times that we're living in, but always staying true to the heart and soul of Chinese New Year. The auspicious moments, the colorful festivities, and most of all, the smiles of those we love.
，在新冠疫情的冲击下，本已逐渐凋零的中华传统文化，会否从此走向没落呢？所谓天无绝人之路，中华传统文化的求变和创新势在必行。这一次的疫情反而激发了人们的新创意和新思路，从而转危为机。 当中华传统文化与现代科技结合，究竟会擦出怎样的火花呢？当中华传统文化通过科技平台展现在世人眼前时，它必将上演一场令人惊艳的逆袭，必将绽放出更强的生命力。 疫情的肆虐，浇灭不了传统与创新碰撞出的灿烂火花。各位，您是否也做好了求变和创新的准备呢？